This is CellarDoor running in N8. Let's start it. Here there is a list for the wines that the people has tasted. It's possible to filter by wine type by just clicking on the checkbox. Say I don't want to see the other type of wine. Then don't want to see, say, the white type of wine. And here on the list there are only red types of wines. If I click, then there are no wines at all.